how to adjust the time on a G-Shock watch. If we hold the left top button of adjust for 3 seconds until it beeps, we will see that the SYD is flashing. Once this is occurring, you can press mode to alternate between daylight savings time, the 12-hour time, and then it will move through the seconds, minutes, and hours. By pressing reverse and forward, we are able to adjust the time. Once you have set the time and everything you like, you then just press adjust again for it to set. Thank you.